How does diet or nutrition affect genetic pattern hair loss?
I routinely see people who are experiencing genetic pattern hair loss who are under the impression that they have a nutritional deficiency causing their hair loss, which would require hair-specific supplementation. This perception is reinforced by overwhelming promotion online of supplements claiming to specifically support hair growth. I'll acknowledge that I have a selection bias working in the United States with patients who are financially in a position to have optimal nutrition, as would be expected in a first world country. I find that many of my patients will buy supplements to support their hair growth in response to their recognizing that they have thinning hair. Another group of people will also buy supplements after experiencing significant hair shedding periods. Hair thinning, or genetic pattern hair loss, is the root cause for up to 95% of hair loss in men and women, not malnutrition. I help people from around the world with genetic pattern hair loss using our TrichoStem Hair Regeneration System. The procedures I developed help my patients by thickening hair that's thinning and stimulating the regrowth of hair follicles that are in a prolonged resting stage, or telogen phase. By improving hair thickness and hair density, scalp coverage improvement can be quite significant and sustained for 3 to 5 years and even longer. Now, depending on your hair loss classification, other medical options can be employed, such as the use of a DHT blocker like finasteride for men, and for women, estrogen supplementation may also be considered for optimal hair growth. A stressful event can cause temporary hair shedding, which is referred to as telogen effluvium. Telogen effluvium typically occurs about 3 months after the stressful event occurs, resulting in the follicles entering into a premature resting phase. This condition is temporary, and hair that has been shed will grow back in the course of 1 year. Nutrition and lifestyle can be optimized to support good health, vibrant skin, and hair quality. I support vitamin supplementation, such as with vitamin D and vitamin C, when the diet is limited in providing and adequate quantities of these micronutrients for optimal health. I hope this information from my experience helped you. If you're interested in recommendations for your individual situation, you may contact us through our websites or call our offices to schedule a consultation. Thank you.